And we're back. After yesterday's feature race, the top eight drivers have been reversed on the grid, setting up some exciting action as we launch into today's event, the sprint race. Let's take a look at the grid positions for today's race. An immense lap from Liam Lawson yesterday puts him on pole position. And it's Frederik Vesti in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sargeant, Nissani, Teo Porcher, and Sato, Deruvola, Duin, Fittipaldi, Dennis Hauger, Iwasa, Boshong, Ollie Caldwell, and Drugovic, Novalak, Calderon, Williams, and Yuri Vips. Armstrong, Cordiel, Hughes, and Richard Vershaw completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. for ART then, after a quality performance. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
This race, this win, was about one thing and one thing only: consistency. Anyone can be quick for just one lap, but there's a difference between that and being quick every lap, over and over and over. If you can do that, if you can gain ground when your opponents make mistakes, but then not make mistakes on your own, you can just push and push.
ART, the French team who have been racing since the 90s in various forms of motorsport, are once again back on the winner's podium today after a brilliant display of driving skill. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Lots of drivers impressed me today, Alex. But if I have to say one that impressed me most, it's Ayumu Iwasa.
Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling installment when Formula 2 returns.